So how the machine behaves is a large collection of rules that look like if the variables are set in a certain way, then this is what happens next. Now the question is, can we use a Boolean formula to express an if-then statement? And I will actually let you figure that out in our next quiz. So I'm going to give you the following Boolean formula, x1 and x2 and x3. We're going to do a big not over this, or x4 and x5 and x6. And I'm going to give you four cases now to look at. So we're going to look at this part here and this part here. And I'm not including this big not here. So I'm just looking at how x1, x2, and x3 evaluates. The not is not included. So there are two possibilities, of course. It can be either true or it can be false. And those variables over here, they're completely independent over here. They can, of course, also be true and false. So overall, we have four different cases. And now what I would like you to quickly tell me is, in which of these four cases here, the whole Boolean formula is satisfied?